জাতীয় দুর্যোগ
Thank you.
Culture dress is same, so it was like, and even I belong to Haryana, northern part of India, and we sing like Haryanvi Ragini. When they were singing, the sound was same, the accent was same. So I was feeling like they are saying, like, you know, in Haryanvi style, accent is same, and it's not very difficult for us to understand the language. Even sir said to me so many times, it is written in like. And some words like our Honorable Excellency or President of Bangladesh, the Chiranjeevi, and another word was I was like heard from your people, Samasya. So it's same in Hindi. So it's not very difficult to understand you, and we are totally mixed up with you guys. And I just, you know, I as I told earlier, we want to stay here more because we don't know how the last 4 days passed. So we shall be continuing some more days with you guys. So I would love to again. I would love to come here again and again.
That's really very lovely that you shared. I mean, you noticed all the very very simple things. You remembered them, all of them, and you're now expressing what you feel. So, is there any challenge that anyone is facing? Is there any challenge that or that you found when you came here, you know, say in transport or say communication, say anything, is there any challenge that you face?
See the boards written in another language, which I could not understand. Right? So I was facing problem of language mostly, and then getting into the point. Firstly, I forget the question. What was it? If you
okay,
could help
okay.
me.
So with this question or the question?
No, this.
Okay, this is. We just want to know how you felt as you met His Excellency.
Last night we played a lot. But like from the first day, we were a bit confused. So what will be happening? But so starting from we are in third or fourth day. So today night we have to leave this place. So yeah, it's feeling some badness because last night we enjoyed a lot in the presidential dinner. I'd like to thank the president if he could see us right now. Probably not, but yeah, I wish this video could reach to him as well. I'm very thankful with the Nepali contingent. We love Bangladesh. We love Bangladesh. We are trying to learn Bengali as well. Assalamu
alaikum.
Not out because a wonderful experience, a wonderful feeling of whenever president comes to big event and he was blessing participants. So finally, you know, he got an opportunity to see him and he brings something for the honorable president to come to his party. And he got to security reasons and less time he could not get it. The chance to present him, but yesterday we just hand over to one of his officials, and I hope it will reach today. And no doubt, as I was, Arisal, I was discussing with him, and he said about his wearing, and I personally have observed him because at the time of his speech, he was very, very humble. Because little bit, I told him, I understand. And he is the discussions to all the participants and as well as overseas participants. So we are lucky to be a part of this wonderful event. We learned a lot, and you know, we just got an opportunity to see your honorable panel. I hope the message will reach to him and our present also, which we have, you know, bring from India, brought from India. Lastly, I would like to thank our Bangladesh scouts and all the officials, because in very short notice, you know, they just made all the arrangements for us. And yesterday we had wonderful gala dinner. It was delicious. And chapati especially, they made chapati for us, and all the vegetarian dishes were there. And Nadisa told me about that, that the arrangement all done with arrangement by Your Excellency Honorable President. So again, I would like to thank on behalf of our Indian contingent, I would like to thank you, the President of Bangladesh, and all the officials. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Now, we would like to learn a bit about the scouting activities you do as a community and as your country.
Any scouting activity that you'd like to tell us from your country?
How scouting is. How is scouting actually coming up?
So that's very nice.
Scouting
So talking about disaster management, we are a disaster management training, and after that, in the COVID pandemic, one of our team in the first phase of COVID pandemic, they were distributing food to the roadside people. After that, another team was ready to sanitize the COVID positive patients. And some of us, we were like well trained from our armed force, and we were on the field. It feels really proud to say that we were on the field for the funeral ceremony of the dead bodies. It feels bad, obviously, that we were on the field when the country needs us. That's a proud moment for us. But at the same time, we were losing out. We were really losing out people. So it's a mixed feelings. And yeah, obviously scouting is helping us in many ways. And not only in Nepal, you could see Bangladesh scouts, they are very active. Very active. And now we are learning from them and we are sharing our scouting culture here.
Thank you. It was really amazing to share our culture with you and learn from you guys. I'd like to know about the weather. How do you relate your weather and our weather? As we've heard from Heartless, we want you to be heard more. Now I'm in Bangladesh, now it's too hot. Many of my friends are in safety. Not only that, we also miss our country because the environment is totally different than my country.
As I belong to northern part of India, so the weather is almost same because 6 months, there's a summer and 6 months winter. So right now, just winter, we started from the month of March. And earlier, we were in winter, we were feeling cold. So now we come to Bangladesh and we are thinking summer has started in India. So it's not a big problem for us. We just, if anyone come from southern part of India, so they will feel same. But if anyone come from upper northern part of India, from Kashmir and Jammu, so they always live in the winter place. So they will feel little awkward, little different, difficult for them. But for us, it's okay. We just enjoyed the weather as well of Bangladesh.
And no doubt, yesterday it was not expecting, and today also it was little rain. So today it was heavy rain, and yesterday it was little rain. So we enjoyed the rain as well. Because, you know, I've become a part of scouting since, you know, I'm scouting since 1996. So, yeah, then I have been to so many places in India, and I've been to UK and USA in 21st and 24th for scouting. And there is also different weather, but they like we feel the same because of our two different kind of weather. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for your support from you. Now it's time to say goodbye. Before that, we'd like to sing a song all together. A song that is known to all of us. That is, "We Shall Overcome."
We shall.
Okay. Can we do that?
Yeah. You sing everyone knows. Yeah.
You can.
Yeah, both of us. Okay.
We shall overcome someday. All deep in my heart, I do believe that we shall overcome someday.
Thank you so much.
Facebook page-nya mau ditanya.